Hello, everybody. Welcome you back to the DSN High School Basketball Showcase. Got a nice morning network on YouTube, and we will start season off here at the Coach Wade Court, Bob Wade Court, here at Dunbar. And Dunbar Poets, ranked number 9, Foster Sports Bowl against the City Knights. Tip off, and the Poets will get the basketball first. Poets are in the maroon and the white. Knights are in the orange and the black. For three. That one tips and miss. Rebound by City. Here comes the Knights at a record of 1-1. Trap. And the jump ball is caught. Ball's going to stay with City. Dunbar a record of 1-0, ranked 6 in the Baltimore Sun poll. Taping this on Tuesday. As Dunbar went to the Division I Baltimore City Championship game last year, defeated by Pollard. Here on the 2A playoffs. Came up a little short. See the great banners here in the gym. In the boys' public game, there's no shot clock. Foul off the ball against Dunbar. For City inbounds of basketball. 14. Knights, younger basketball team this year. And he walked. Ball's going back to Dunbar.
This is Stamps, right?
Pass it inside. Blocked. And a foul is called against City. Shoot a pair for Dunbar. Max Prep Pro, public schools are not in it yet because of a lot of games to play. Second shot coming up for number 4 for Dunbar. Boys had a record of 1-0 this season. Public school play got done, started last week. Second shot was good. Bunch points on the board. Oh, man. Not paying attention at all. And Dunbar will get the ball off the turnover. I've seen a lot of him in that city championship game. 31. He turns it over. Here comes City. Team again next week on our DSN High School National Showcase. Matchup between them and Mervo. Game action. City inbound, inbound to basketball. For three. That one tips and misses. Rebound up, left hand. Down the court, one on one. In there! offensive rebound. Two. Floats it. Ah, couldn't get it. Coming out to shoot a pick. Shoot two. There's number two. City. 4:58 here in the first quarter. It's the first. Second shot here. Hits them both. Knights down by three. 5-2. For three. Way short. Half down. Offensive rebound by Dunbar. And goes in. 7-2. Well, that was real close to being a turnover. To do something on offense for three. In there! 2-3. By number 20 of City. Side blocked away. Here comes the Knights. Tied with a two. For three for the lead. Tipped and missed. Offensive rebound by 14. Blocked. But he's coming out to shoot two. Get it inside the paint. So it's a little tight. First game for both teams in Baltimore City Division I play so far this year. Seen some familiar teams have moved back into Division I. And Ben Franklin has moved into it also. He's in Division II for a long time. Douglas is back in the Division I play. That's Mervo. Spins out. Oh! Not rebound, but Dunbar still able to handle it. Inside. Let's see what the call is on this one. It will be a shooting foul. Substitution here for City. 24-14. I apologize for my demand today. Second shot. That one tips him. Offense. Defensive rebound. And the Knights have it. Down by one. 7-6. 42. Shoots it, pulls up, hits it! Knights up by one. 8-7. On for Dunbar has it. Wow. Dakota shot. Both teams have three fouls, respectively. Missed. Offensive rebound by five. He kicks it back out to 21. Three. Ball movement. And stolen. Dunbar, a couple years down since the hoop game. And last year was a renaissance for the Poets again. Foul against the Poets. So, football championship. towards the city. Dunbar, Cypress Jones Sr., a definitely familiar name, because his son played at Alabama. Gilman here, that's the three, hits it! And City's up four. Could have been a three or one more and a timeout by Coach Cypress Jones Sr. Dunbar's willing a little bit, though. It's a trying team. They're in the area. First quarter, they're down four. DSN on YouTube, indeed. An action from the Wooden Ross Classic over the weekend. You check it out. On.
I know.
Send on YouTube. We are now 2:39 left in the first quarter. Check us out. Shirts and skins got covered for that. DSN High School Basketball Showcase. Well, another season, which is such as St. Francis a year ago, City, Mount St. Joe's, Lake Clifton, Holly, and now this year starting at Dunbar. Next week, at Mervo, Poets. Boys are down four. Inside and one. Count the back. Takes the ball with four fouls. Senior, the name's not new, his son, played at Gilman, basketball, football, went to Alabama. Played top football there as the third shot goes in, and now in the NFL. The New England Patriots were drafted earlier this year. 11-10, City road team, they're up one. Ball back over to two. Team. Kicked off. Out in the tank. Too much. And a turnover. Turnover as a pass is lazy side. Then turned over right back to City. Good pass, and that cost City there. Boys pull it back, mid-team. Back over 5, back over 21. 20, got it. Don't have to shoot it. 17 left in the first quarter. Oh, the Poets 15 foul. With you. Coach Ray Court, all on Dunbar High School. The shot. City against Dunbar. Again at City later on in the season. Big man has not been able to pick. seconds left. Dunbar takes the lead by one. Way over. 3-2, fakes it, missed it. At the buzzer, throws it up, missed it. And after one, City and Dunbar battling back and forth. It's a 14-13. Fair to Boyce at home, up one. Second quarter, here shortly on DSN. High School Basketball Showcase, they're on YouTube.